Ever since pool or billiards has existed, mathematicians and physicists have had these thought experiments about mathematical pool or mathematical billiards, because it's great for working out how a particle, or in this case, a pool ball, will rebound against the sides and where it will go. So I thought, enough of these thought experiments, let's build one. The shape is an ellipse, and ellipses are an interesting type of shape because they can come in an infinite number of varieties. The geometrical property of ellipses, which is why I have made this table, is the fact that if you place a ball on a focus point, wherever you hit it, in whichever direction, I can hit it over there, over there, over there, over there, over here, it will always rebound into that pocket. That is because from any point on the side, it makes the same angle to each focus point. And as you know, when you rebound something against a surface, the angle of incidence equals the angle of reflection. Whenever it is positioned on this focus point, wherever I hit it, it will go in. You know, if it's here, wherever I rebound it, it's never going to go in. It's only when it's exactly on this dot. And so that's the theory, and that makes this really good fun, and I will demonstrate it. But obviously, I'm a mathematician and I love things to be perfect, but we're in the real world, so now kind of annoying physics gets in the way. Things like friction, things like the difficulty of manufacture. You also have to hit it with just the right force. For example, if I hit it really hard, it rebounds to this side of the pocket. If I hit it a bit softly, it goes to the other side of the pocket. So obviously there is the Goldilocks hit, the one that's neither too hard nor too soft that should get it in. And let's see if I can do that. And I have to say, if I don't get it in, it's really difficult. So you've got to be very skillful. Oh, beautiful. It's so satisfying the way it rolls round, round and round, just reminding me that I've got it in. Okay, so I chose to hit it over here. We can nominate any other part of the board. Again, it's going to be difficult because I've not had much time to practice on this. I'm not a very skilled pool player, but maybe something like... Oh!
Get my first ever shot.
Go on. I was quite perfect. At first, I was a bit disappointed that it was so difficult, and then I realised that it's actually much better that it's a bit difficult because it's more fun. For cueing off, you put the cue ball somewhere in the line between the black and here. You've got to be thinking about this dot and how things would happen if they were coming from this dot.
I have to hit the black on this edge.
Yes.